chat. If he gets taunt, I'm banning someone from chat again.
That's even worse! I wish you got taunt!
Ha, this guy's toast.
It's priest any good? Oh, I haven't tried a new random priest cards. We can get some good things. Like the wild priest cards. Ripple in time. Discover a minion. If you play it this turn, it has echo. It's new, so I have to pick it. Two death rattle minions. I don't have any. Mindbreaker. Ooh, wow. Good options. I hear Tark Reaper just good, though. Black walled pixie. Why do pixie gotta be black? New card, I gotta pick it. Wow. Such good options. Death Rattle. I got a few Death Rattles. Value. I need early game. Or just removal. I hear MC Tech is disgusting in this mode. Shroom Brewer. Meat Wagon will pull out nothing. I don't have anything zero attack. Shadow Form though. Infinite Murlocs. I feel like Infinite Murlocs is actually a bad card. Marin? You want Psych? Oh wow, such good options. Obsidian Statue would have good synergy with Crasher. I guess the one psychic screen helps. Is there a new card? No, I have a Ripple in Time card. That gives me a random minion with Echo. The light shall bring victory. Wow, these are some high numbers I'm seeing. Battle Madness is good, just buys me time. Sad thing about Scarlet Crusader is that it just loses to his hero power. Okay, that's fine. That's Gucci. That's Gucci. Not bad. I'll wait on it though. Divine Shield right now is pretty nice. Guess you could bless him. Okay. Hmm. Not sure if this is worth the Shadow Madness, though. I guess we just try and survive until later. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Looks like a new player. This draft wasn't very good. Ooh, wow, this is great if we can get it off. Damn it. We have Psychic Scream. So. Ooh, Ripple in Time. If I get a 2-drop minions, I can play 3 of them. Yeah, this is fine. Alright, which would he pick? Which would he pick? Probably not Glass Knight, that's legendary. Would you pick a Guardians of Kings? Is he smart? It's probably not Glass Knight. Hmm. Easy first try. How did this literally just happen last game? I'll set up the sword. I'm gonna scream next turn. I won't scream this turn. I'm just gonna get the sword going. Cause I don't want Psychic Scream just an 8/8. I'll take the 8 damage, I don't mind. Hopefully he doesn't play any more big guy. I don't have death. No more. That's a small guy. We must cleanse the this is the sickest Shadow Madness in the world. Never mind. Wait, no, it's still Shadow Madness. Sorry, I was wrong. This is the sickest Shadow Madness in the world. What's the best way to do this? Probably this, right? Lock him up! Lock him up! What happened to those emails?
Shadows.
New subs here from PC Master, General Fort, The Burnt Bacon, Surreal, Flynn Lives Gaming, Aris OP, Pokimane with the tier 3 sub, Toast, please come home, mom and dad won't stop fighting, and we run out of jello and Tammy is pooping everywhere, please. Aren't you trying to make it appealing to go back to LA, Pokey? It sounds very unappealing to go back right now. Also, I miss you. Chill and Lazy, thanks for the sub. IR Tokyo, thanks for the sub too. Cluz with the $25 dono. Thank you so much, Cluz. Much appreciated. What's this? Return this minion to your hand. Cool. Sky Marshall, Saber Tan, Coco the Courageous, Odin Swan, Ojako. Oh yeah, Pokey, you did a tier 3 sub, huh? Enjoy your golden dab. Toast, you're so cool. Toast, you're so cool. I thought about just playing that, but is that really beneficial? Oh, that's so Draven, man. Please do not buff this up because I don't actually have anything to kill it. One buff and I'm out. Destin Doggo, thanks for the sub. Alright, dude. I gotta lower the health a little bit. It's still shadow manageable, but I also need the snail itself to die once it trades in. God. I guess I could have not played anything. He's gonna spike rich steed because everyone and their mothers are spike rich steeding everything and their mothers. I'm sorry for talking so much about people's mothers. Chat, I bet your mother is probably spike rich steeding as well. It's actually obscene. I promise you this guy's mother's gonna spike your speed. Come on, play your one mana spike root steed. Do it! Oh, never mind, it was a hammer rat. I apologize for being wrong and talking about people's mothers. Won't happen again. Reporting for duty. God, this is so freaking annoying. Frickety frack. How do I deal with this chat? Does he have a way to heal himself? What are the odds? Like, let's think about the odds, chat, for a second. No, I'll do this. Put it out of range. I don't like the Argent Commander play. That one feels really bad. Alright, he's angry, and the other one, he's not so angry. Wow, the
This hand sucks. Bad hand. There's a lot of bad hand, and they're wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Hey. Bad hand. This is a hand that sucks, and it 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 sucks. Yeah, I just play the Stasis Dragon, go nuts. No, I won't kill that though. Oh no, he got the heal. God, this is cool. Ooh, Ripple in Time, that's neat. Oh wait. Oh, I can't get the value off this right away. Ah, oh, scheiße. Sorry for my language. Bug, Blizzard, why isn't this zero mana? Please fix the game. The curve is so awkward. Now we should just drop Stasis Dragon. Oh, good gravy.
Reporting for duty.
Chat, it ain't looking so good. I'll tell you what. You know, I had to do it to him, chat. You know, I had to do it to him. I mean, look, grand scheme of thing ain't so bad. Reporting for duty. Tell me he's not trading. Oh god. Oh wait, he is. What? The scream's gonna be juicy though. You see, Jeffrey Brucey.
I can't do that. It's playtime.
We can hope this guy has a fetish for trading and just keeps trading nonstop. That is how we win this game, is that he's actually addicted to playing trades.
Reporting for duty. Oh no, he's not addicted to trading. He definitely has no qualms about going face.
Do I ever drop obsidian statue here? The problem then becomes if I ever want to Marin. And also I'll be shuffling my 10-10 back too. This way I get a charging 10-10. Which can clear most things. No! He taunts so I can't kill my freaking box. How did I get here? Reporting for duty. Hold up, toast. Does this change anything, Toast? I wonder.
Does it?
Does it really? I don't want to take 7 damage. God help me, I don't want to take 7 damage. I guess I can play Obsidian Statue. I think the statue play still gives us 2 good targets for Corpse Razor. And if I get good RNG... Like, this doesn't even trade on board, right? If he double trades, then I heal for 8-2. So, I think Obsidian Statue is the safe play. Reporting for duty. Safe, like double condoming. Justice. Ain't nothing safer than that. Come on, RNG. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Boy! Also, I was joking about that double condom thing. You don't do that because the 2 condoms rub against each other and it breaks. That was a joke. Please don't actually do that tonight with your girlfriend and get her pregnant and blame me for it. I'm kidding. No one in Twitch chat has sex. Chat, you're being toast, you're being a bully. Prove me wrong, chat. I want you to take pictures next time you have sex and send it to me. That will show me. I'm kidding. Please don't send me your pornographic images. I must move quickly. It was a prank. It was a prank. I'm not actually trying to solicit indecent pictures. Salty Deckhand, created by Salty Deckhand. That doesn't seem right, but I don't know enough to dispute that. One for all and all. What's in the box? Oh my. Allah. For Allah. That's what the ghoul says.
Put your faith in the light.
Of course. Thank you, Jeebus. I'll put 10 in him. I mean, if I keep this alive, that's pretty good too. Unjarred. Yeah, I'll take the slow way out. Slowly grind him down. Free 10-10? Don't mind if I do. He's gonna kill it and then bam 10. Bam 10. Bam 10.
We're gonna build a wall.
Oh, I'm heating up some A&W Junior chicken. Healing. Ugh. Ugh. This is a 10 attack minion, bruh. Don't you do something to it? Of course. The one wild card. Oh god, Chad, I am triggered. Fire the missiles! Oops, should I trade this first? Should I?
Fire the missiles! Fire the missiles!
Oh my god! I'm trying to build a wall, chat. He's actually gonna live. And he drew 3 cards, I'm scared. Okay. He's gonna MC tech. Okay. Spike Rich Deed.
Holy, he just healed for 10.
I'm confused now. Cause I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning. Bad things. There's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish on me. New subs from Warrior, Edgy NS, Fraka Frickin, QQQS. John the Farmer, Merkelot, Slung Lung, 1500 bits from Sleepy Robot, Turtle Void, Orbit, Chinese Tiger. When are you gonna visit Trip and Rania? I do want to do it though. No immediate plans, but I definitely know I want to do it. Monokuma, thanks for the sub. Havoc, Classic, Chill, The Phoenix, Chicago, Tiblin, Destined Doggo, Brima, Chillin' Lazy. Thanks for the sub. It's just that he doesn't live super close. But he doesn't live super far, though. It's like between super close and super far. Almarith and IPHD 0, Psyday, even 1000 bits. Warrior, thanks for sub. I think if I was to do it, it would be like a day trip. So I leave early in the morning and I meet up with them like noonish and then stream until. Like, I'll do my stream and then Crib wants to do his stream. Maybe we'll do a little maybe. I don't know. It'll be fun, though. I like Crib and Rania. They're very nice people. Very nice people. They always treated me very well. Even when I was a wee bit of nobody, they were very kind. We have the best people, don't we, folks? Start some trouble. $1,000 from David. Thank you, David. Historia, thanks for the sub with your Twitch Prime. How did you guys get so smart that you know that using your Twitch Prime on Disguised Toes is the best possible course of action? How did you guys raise your IQ that high? I'm very impressed. Bunch of geniuses you guys are. Bunch of geniuses.
Which path to choose?
Oh no, don't coin blessing our kings.
Oh, that's fine. Walololololololol. No, now we tend. Tell us, did anyone treat you well only after your stream started growing? Hell yes. Before I was big, they're like, oh, who's this? Who's this? Who's this kid? Some Hearthstone YouTuber? Gonna ignore him at this, gonna treat him very coldly at this Blizzard event. After, it's like, hey, what up, friendo? You wanna hang out? Be pals? Fuck that shit. I'm sorry. I apologize.
It begins.
Oh my corpse. Wait, corpse raises on Witchwood Grizzly is so good though. Yeah, I'm gonna do this instead. 5 mana 3 7 taunt's not bad either. Stupid bronze brood mother gets a free 1/1. 5 mana 6/6.
Is there adventure over here?
My god, I swear to god, if that's another Ragnaros, I'm gonna is Wayne Brady gonna have to choke him? Now I have 2 corpse raids to target. Alright, my food.
What did he do? What's that? How did he play a mage secret? He's a paladin!
Okay, it's Ice Block, right? It's a Hall of Fame card. It has to be Ice Block. It can't be anything else. Now, do I want to overcommit to this there MC tick? Not worth it for like a little juggler. So what are you cooking? I heating up some A&W burgers I ordered last night.
Come dance to my song.
Oh my god, synergy.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, elixir of hope.
Hope fades.
You know, at one point you just gotta start smorking, right? You gotta give him the smork and then you give him the pork. First you smork, then you pork.
I must consider.
You know what? What are the odds that he has, you know, exactly MC tech? I think about it.
This guy's toast.
I mean, exactly MC tech. Now that's just some white nonsense. If he's silver swords, it's not that bad. Hinata Hentai. Thanks for the sub. Jesus, that name. Also, of all the hentai, why Hinata? You're messed up. Almighty Thunder with a $10 donation. Thank you so much. As long as Consecration doesn't come out here. That's fine. Hinata best girl? Wrong. 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 I'm not even gonna respond to that wrong statement because it's so wrong. Disgusting. Doctor, doctor, give me the news. I got a bad case of loving you. Look, he can't kill his doctor, right? Let's see. Discover secret breaker. Okay. One corpse taker. Two corpse taker. I'm not gonna trade in because it proxies deranged doc. Tell us who's best girl then, Tamari. Also, this guy is hacking. He played Ice Block, which rotated out into Hall of Fame in the arena. Tells why. Oh, I like, you know, commanding girls. Who likes to dominate? I'm not alpha enough. I can't be the alpha in a relationship. Just something I've accepted. I must act now. The battle is over. Papa, 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 please. Ryan, you'll see the light come shining through. This is my dinner. The light shall bring victory. And W Burger. Feels good, man. Feels good. And with this rolling chair, I never have to get up from my seat. I never have to stand again. I can just stay my whole life on this chair. Bio, thanks for the sub. Umi, Aqua Miguel, Historia, Dr. Winkles. Right, I read those. Does we try Realm Royale? I don't see why not. It looks pretty fun. But I'm more into single player nowadays. We should have a battle royale, but with Hearthstone. So I thought you were gonna eat healthier. What's wrong with burger? Burger's healthy.
Job's done.
Oh my god, synergy. Marrying the fox into Mossy Horror.
Easy clap.
Let's play some music so when I chew, you guys don't hear it. The best song in the world, chat. Go. Oh, I need this to die so I can get my obsidian statue out right away. I need this not to buff the 3-7 so I can Shadow Madness. Cobalt Scale Bane makes my life a living hell. Stop playing cards! This is so bad for us. Oh god, infinite murlocs. Any 2000 kid in chat? I was anyone born in the 2000s? I swear to God, he missed lethal. Psychic scream off the top. Let's go. Oh crap, it doesn't count as dealing damage. You have lethal, you have lethal, you have lethal. This doesn't deal damage. You guys wanna get some alcohol and get wasted? Leopard Gnome 12. Toes, you owe me a friend request. Alright. Leopard Gnome 12. Can you message one of the mods with your gamer tag? I remember promising to play a game of Hearthstone. Not right now, but I definitely remember saying I'll add the gamer tag. Alright. What should we drink? The hard stuff or the light stuff?
I'm warning you, I'm unstable!
Here we have the Bombay Sapphire.
Oh my god.
Don't mess with me.
Not sponsored, by the way. It's a gin. It's London Dry Gin. 40%. And here we have something easier. It's called a vodka smash. It's vodka with lemon, lime, and grapefruit, and a bit of mint. I don't have anything to mix the gin with, though. I don't want to drink it straight. I'll probably just drink the light stuff.
Reporting for duty.
We can get value off Ripple in time. Toes, don't day drink? It's 6 p.m. here. Alright, vodka smash. Served on the rocks. I can't afford ice, so I'm just gonna drink it from the can.
I wonder.
Why do they spike rich my nuts so hard? I'm just gonna Stasis Dragon. Time to get Kakona. That's the stuff, chat. That's the stuff. Oh my god, not a single one went on the 4/4. Cracking a cold one open with the boys. Bye, Felicia. Oh, I could have gone for the MC tag, you're right. You're right. Chat, you're always right. Smile, though your heart is breaking. Smile, even though it's aching. When there are clouds in the sky.
Toast needs to drink to get to Hearthstone game. That's not inaccurate, I'll be honest.
Let's take the edge off of it.
Gone smork. Yeah, you're right. I play way too safe. I should go smork more often. You're right. My bad. That one's on me, chat. That one's on me. Play another minion so I can MC tech your ass to the shadow realm. But it protects my obsidian statue.
I don't know, come see, come saw, you know? Alright, homie here needs to drop an MC tech and steal the obsidian statue. Alright, I'm gonna finish this game with eye tracking. Check it out. I'm gonna look with my special eyes. Ooh, that's some good RNG right there. RNG ice block, right? Because he got done off Wildlands Adventure. It's ice block. Cool, cool. Okay, cool. Nah, okay, cool. Nah. So you can go face. You can go face. You can go face. You can go here. You can go here. We'll just play Divine Shield Dude here. I'm gonna heal this guy up. And now I'm gonna dab. Oh! Can I just point out? Oh my god, this is dizzy. This is ironically dabbing, which is not the same as real dabbing. Oh my god! Oh, that's pretty good. One sneaky boy! Yeah. Back to dabbing!
Is there adventure over here?
What you gonna get? You gonna get another ice block? Hell no. Concede the game, fool.
Well played.
I'm gonna look at my stealth minion. I'm gonna look at his face. Why do people like playing Arena? I guess to each their own, but I just can't get into it.
Job's done.
I'm not knocking Arena people, you know. We like Arena people. We have the best Arena people, but on a very personal basis, I just don't think it's that fun. What is this? Caven Dreamer. At the end of your turn, add a random spell that costs two or less to your hand.
Huh. That's neat.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a great draw.
Like my friend Tony the Tiger says, it's
great.
Do I heal or do I ascendant? We ass, right? I think we ass. More immediate value. We have Devour Mind as our value play. Woo! Toast your genius. That was the right point. How much alcohol can you drink each day so that it's still considered non-alcoholic issue problems, drinking problems?
Bring victory.
We taking kicks like
like one beer a day. That's a healthy amount, right? Beer. Coffee.
Put this apple on your head.
Beer. He kept all four cards, so I'm assuming his hand is pretty nice. Not the one that destroys the minion and all other minions. Yep. Okay, cool. So dumb. Man, my hand is sucking. Oh, good lord, this is not good.
This is not good, Patrick. This is not good.
I'm worried. I don't have a way to kill that. Warrior weapon is so strong if they have it early on.
What now?
But if I can keep this alive with Corpse Razor, we have a chance. Alright, I like our chances now. Okay, now I like it a little more. Okay, chat. Here's the problem. We gotta make decisions. I know, gross. But I think this is really good already. And I don't wanna get overly greedy. I mean, this has as much value as I'm gonna get. I'm gonna do it. Six mana to kill a four drop. How can I say no to that? Oh god, regrets. Oh my god, what's the opposite of regret? Because I am feeling that emotion right now. I'm feeling the opposite of regret. He's gonna trade this in, so obviously I won't trade it in. Cool, cool, cool. Just a casual big ass minion that I can't go through. Okay, never mind. How do I deal with that?
Ideas, 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 chat, ideas. I'm open to ideas right now.
I'm not gonna scream this. Just Marin.
I don't know if I like that play either.
How'd I kill this? Marin to scream so he can't play the chest.
I mean, that's a plan.
Do I just pass? No, that doesn't sound good either. I think we'll just keep it up. We don't have to scream. It's only 111. I'm sure we'll find a way to deal with it eventually, right? That's so Raven. Ungod, mon ami. Death to the traitor king. Do you know who's the traitor king? Thor quiz. Thor quiz. He says death to the traitor king. But who is the traitor king? He's in the game. He's in the Hearthstone game. Pro tip. It kind of looks like him. Spidery looking feller. The answer is Anubarak. We're looking for Anubarak. Oh my god, that's a woe cleaver. Okay, the good news is the minion was small. Is this smiteable? I wanna smite that. Nah. Maybe I should have smited. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I got a plan, chat. Trust me. That's a great plan. It was the best of plan. It was the best of plan. It's just the best of plan.
Oh god. Plan failed. Plan failed. This sucks. This really sucks, man.
Oh, the good news is he's damaging his own chest. Maybe it gets low enough so we can get the trade here. Do not get taunted. If he gets taunted, I'm actually gonna baby rage. Not the good kind of baby rage. The angry, like, brutal looking kind of baby rage. Chat, if he gets taunt, I'm banning someone from chat again. That's even worse! I wish you got taunt!
That was an error. God, this guy's so trash, but he's gonna get rewarded for his trash plays.
I needed to pop the chest for infinite value. If I got infinite value, we would be so money, honey. So money, my honey. Ooh, I can get one of my two shadow manas to pop the chest here.
Feels good.
Yeah, I'm definitely second screaming. Ow. I mean, the chest is a bad draw for him. I can get Ripple in time for some thick value. Don't ever get tired of losing to RNG.
YOLO.
Patrick, I swear to God, if he has a way to deal with this, I'm punching you again. Oh, jeez Louise, man. Give me my Ripple in time. Yeah, okay, Scarlet Crusade is not the worst card. I need Ripple in time. It's essentially the only card. Oh, Devour Mind. They're the two essential cards I need at this point. Everything else in my hand is kind of really not great. He's never going to overcommit. Yeah, I'm drawing like ass right now. Like smelly, smelly ass. Like Taco Bell double supreme enchilada. Smelly. He leaves up a 2-health minion when he could have left up a 1-health minion. And now I can heal it. No suffering, I can't decide. They can't decide. They can't decide. Please don't draw, big guy. Alright, Necrotic Geist here is muy caliente. Ooh, Value City. Oh my god, so value. Now, is this where I smork or is this where I pork? Oh god, chat, I need help here. I think we pork here. Because even if I go face, he can armor and get out lethal range. Like, I sacrifice 5 damage, but I keep 3 damage. So essentially, I sacrifice 2 damage. Not 5 damage, because we keep a minion alive that can go face later. This is like an Arcanine Reaper for next turn that deals 2 less damage. If that makes sense. I'm relatively certain that was the correct play. Ask any good Hearthstone Arena streamer. They'll agree with me. So what I'm saying is go ask Hafu. Hey, there's the chest. Okay, he gave me the chest. So he wants to meme. Chat, you know I gotta respect that. I have lethal here, but if he gave me the chest, I mean he wants to meme. I gotta respect that. He's giving me a chance to open up this chest. You know I gotta do it to him. Truth is my
dungeon time.
If he had Brawl, he would have played it last turn and calmed down.
Engaging TC 130, mental dislocator.
To no threat.
Oh, he steals my best minion! Oh, the humanity! This is, you, oh god. The huge manatee, man, the huge manatee. Perfect MC tech, perfect top deck. But this is the risk you take. Cause I'm evil. Thanks for letting me meme, sir. And now witness your end in the form of a 10-10 rush dragon. Easy like Sunday morning. You and me, we just don't get along.
I will fight.
You make
honor
me feel like
the
I'm so wrong.
Bring victory.
I'm sorry, Chad, I don't know what I'm saying. Do I keep falling Sun Cleric? Tell us, how do you control the game with your eyes? Check it out. Activate secret specialize. Chat, you see this? You see this, chat? Look. Look at my specialize, chat. Sharingan. Oh, we should skill her. What a good draw.
Ash to ash.
Oh, ass to ass, huh? This is annoying. How do I deal with that? I can smite trade with juggler. Is that a good play though? I think about it. Is that what they call a good play? It doesn't feel very good though. I think Mindbreaker is fine.
Let's start travel.
This way you can't hear a par. Tells you should have healed his face. It's only my hero, right? If your hero. Yeah, it's your hero. I can't heal his face. Alright, I'm gonna... Am I gonna smite that? I don't know, man. Doesn't seem worth it. Ugh, but I can't even heal it anymore.
It begins.
Not sure if that was the best play, but it's a play we went with. My hand's not super Gucci.
Is there adventure over here?
Okay. Ooh, that card is annoying. I might have to scream, I'm thinking. And then win after the post scream situation. Does it win the juggle? No.
It begins.
Oh, nice. Plays around steed. Oh yeah, that's true. He can't steed, and if he wants to kill the Nerubian, it dies. Good point, good point. Oh, the rock.
If you smell
what the rock is cooking. Boom. Boom. I don't know, chat. I don't know. I think we're just chilling right now. I must consider. Because I can't keep up with them, and I probably will have to scream soon. Looking at my options, they are all pretty bad. Just gonna chill. Just going chill.
As the witch commands.
Alright, I mean, look, chat. We can get a good steal here potentially. Must consider. Let's chill one more turn. Ooh, this forces his overplay into MC Tech. Alright. Okay, alright. Chat, what's cooler than being cool? Not the best one, but you know, can't complain.
The brain buys you no rest.
He's gonna have a 10-10 charger rusher next turn. If I psychic scream this turn, the problem. Wow, that's a good shadow madness. But we should test for get down, get moving all around. Right? Yeah, we should.
I must consider.
Alright guys, it is not, I repeat, it is not get down. Hand of Salvation? Problem is, if I steal that, I can't put the one damage in. Oh, it's hidden wisdom. Oops, my bad. Buff the 2/5. What's the point of me giving the 2/5 more health when it goes back to his deck? Buff his minion. This is friendly targets only.
value's out the ass right now.
Tails, buff to 411.
Chat, I can't buff his minion. Would it be nice? Yeah. That would be nice. But I can't do it.
There's a big boy board. Oh, we can get some card draw.
Wouldn't it be nice if I can buff this minion?
Oh gosh, hecking darn it. I don't want to take 10 damage, chat. But then I want a psychic scream though. Well, between that and taking 10 damage, I think psychic scream is better, right? Is there any good minions I want to throw away? None of these minions are that good anyway. Bye, Felicia.
By the holy light!
My only advantage is I have a big obsidian statue. Oh, Ripple in Time, not bad. Yikes.
Let's crash this party.
Everybody, move your body. No silver sword, please.
Alright, that's pretty bad too.
Sure, buddy. Sure. What a perfect trade.
Reporting for duty.
There's no point to pick Lyra, right? Any health right now.
Trash!
Why don't you trade your small minions in before screaming? Because we want him to draw small minions. Small minions is good for us. GG. Maybe I got too greedy. I should have taken the trade there. Kinda got greedy, but I think I need to get greedy there. Feels bad. Cause if I double trade then the flesh eating ghoul becomes 6 attack, which can just kill my obsidian for free. And he had way more cards than me. Because you play around every single card available, especially with the new wild cards they put in, it's like you're gonna get punished by something. I wish I kept Happy Ghoul. This is good with Tar Creeper. He kept 3 cards, but no opener.
Wow, we both have subpar openers. Subpar. Chances are he can't kill this, which is really good since we got elixir. The bad news is I don't have a way to kill that right now. Just gonna discover a card. This dies to a mossy heart. I'm just gonna do this. This way I'm liable to double trade them. And plus I can get the heal anyway. Gets a free discover, so his draw here would be extra good. Not a huge deal. Devour Mind gives us late game value. Mm-hmm. That's fine. The 2/6 still trades in here. That's annoying. But this makes it all better. This makes it even all better. Ah, I should put this in the middle. Now he can discover a meteor, coin it out. Whoops. My bad. Punish me, God. Punish me.
Punish me, Daddy. I deserve to get punished.
Yeah, I should put it in the middle, and on the off chance it gets buff, it would be on the right. He discovered two cards from his deck, which is pretty strong. He's most likely going to pick response cards. We'll see though, we'll see. Yeah, okay. Wow, he's trading in? Alright. We just take our draw. No, I'm just gonna elixir our shadow. Wait, no, that's bad. He can't MC tech. God, MC tech. Every time I undo something, it's like, oh, by the way, MC tech's a thing. Three divorces. I should maybe elixir shadow my 2/4. Well, come on, what are the odds that he actually has MC tech? Like, you know. I mean, what are the real odds? And plus, if he has MC tech, maybe I get MC tech too, you know. Toast, do you think they'll announce Hearthstone 2? That would be pretty funny though. Hearthstone 2. Hearthstone.
Let's start some trouble.
Well, that was a good board wipe though. I don't know what's the arena rating skews. Oh, please. Oh, okay. Because they changed the way arena works and only certain cards get given, and I don't know which cards are getting given because I don't play that much arena. That's really annoying. Because only certain cards get offer and they have special increased rates of offer. And it's hard to tell what I should play around when I don't have access to those information.
What you want?
4 mana. 2/2 taunt. That's not very good yet.
See now the power of the dark power.
Like, there's no transparency. You know, memes aside, there is no transparency. Just play this. If he meteors this, I still get 2 more. Flame strike would be bad though.
Work.
Ooh, wild cards I like. What wild card did you get, buddy? Oh, great. Crackle. Oh, he's so lucky. He rolls a 5. Shit, there's nothing I can do. This guy's... Oh. Rolls a 5 off his crackle. Could have rolled a 3, could have rolled a 4. He rolls a freaking 5. What do you want me to do, chat? I can do it. Add a random minion with Death Rattle that died. But I can only play one copy. That sucks.
The sun has set for me.
Chat, I think the sun has set on her. Not sure.
The sun has set for me.
Me smork, eat pork.
My hand is full.
Oh no, wild cards. More wild cards. Born to be wild.
Well done.
Easy. Hey, a 7-1. We got all these smart people. They realize that they actually have a Twitch Prime sub free available, and they haven't been using it. And they realize, by using it right now, they can get access to all these amazing Twitch emotes for free. And it was just sitting there the whole time. What a bunch of geniuses. They clicked on that subscribe button, found out they had a free sub, and they used it. Geniuses is what they are. Geniuses. All right, John Peters joined the Genius. If he coins a 3/2, I'm actually going to be sad because I can't punish him. Unless I top deck is Cleric or Smith.
Right away.
Oh, God. He was going to coin something. I'm just trying to figure out what it was going to be.
Yeah.
Do I take the draw? Ooh, that's too slow, I think. If you want to trade ping, it's fine. Trade, draw, ghoul. Ghoul only applies to my hero. If only. That would be nice, I agree. That'd be a sick play. Toast, do you get money for Prime subs? Hell yeah. Easy money. Easy clap.
Join the time.
Can I get a hell yeah? Maybe I should have just gone for the draw, but I don't know. Doesn't feel that good. Yeah, my hand is really subpar. That's fine, I can just trade into that. Coin Frostbolt?
Aw, oh, you bish.
Geyser? I hardly know her. I guess I can just give up value. I give up tempo in exchange for value. I think it's fine. Especially with Ardent Commander being a thing. Could be scary though.
Work.
Breath of Syndragosa. Does he only give mage spells or all class spells? I wonder what the Breath of Syndragosa smells like. All class. Remember Argent Commander?
Can I get a hell yeah?
To Northrend, victory.
Not bad. Good synergy with Marin. I'm gonna fist that chest so hard. Actually, the perfect amount of health and damage. And it's cold. Winter. It's so cold. I just want to keep getting free spells. It's awesome. Truth is my shield. Evasion? Oh, evasion is complete ass. Just pure, unadulterated ass. Let's find out.
I will purify the fallen.
Ooh, neat.
The brain buys you no rest.
Justice shall prevail.
Neat. Okay, I'm gonna win the value game, so I just need to make sure I don't lose the tempo game now.
Big sharp pointy teeth.
Wow.
Buddy, your draft was not good, was it?
My hand's so full, I'm down to just play stuff. That's a pretty good card. You signed up the best, you're on a great quest. to find the mighty mother load. This treasure is and construction that isn't up to code. Trespass with care, there's sure to be something rare. You can grab all the loot that you can handle.
Just gonna heal this. Man, this guy's just staying alive. Like blizzard and stuff. Oh god, this is where he gets Ragos of Honors, right? I'm scared, I'll be honest. Scary situation. This Swordmaster has been on the board for the last millennium. Oh my god, is my face turning red from the alcohol? I'm blaming it on the alcohol. Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the vodka. Blame it on the Henny. Blame it on the I can see my face turning red in my camera. Oh yeah, I remember when T-Pain showed up and he was just drinking Hennies. Hennies? 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 Not sure what's the proper way to pronounce it. Hennies or Hennies, but whatever it was, he was drinking it. Mm-hmm. Oh god, I'm as red as my shirt. Oh yeah, never got to talk about stuff, did we? What happened in the 4 days that I was gone? I'm trying to remember. Ping again. Oh right, the test change. I'm glad they reverted it. I'm a bit sad that I didn't get the chance to make a video on it, but you know, that's really annoying. Oh, copy. Wow, he's shuffling everything. That must have been pretty bad, huh? I hate the fact that I keep floating mana and doing nothing with it, though. I can live with that. I just tempo drop this. Oh no, he's got one drop. Hopefully it's not like that. This is just so disgustingly good for him.
Joy
that's pretty gross. Maybe if I buffed up to 6-4, I would have had a 4-4 instead and split the polymorph target, but I wanted the 4-2 alive, so it's a more value trade if I threw it away. Why do you freeze the 1-1? If you freeze the 4-2, the 1-1 just kills the 2-1. That's the right freeze. Reality. Has Arcane Artificer. Interesting. It's interesting the word I'm looking for. I think the Ruby and Unraveler here is actually not terrible. Is there a better play? Argent Commander double trade off. I kind of like Nerubian Unraveler because I don't have. It stops his spells, which is his responsive cards. So it's all about Juggler Madness. That doesn't even work. I don't even get that. We'll see. I can still knife juggler with Argent Commander, right? He's only on 7 mana, so he won't drop anything too gross.
What to do? What to do?
If he casts a spell that's been increased in cost. Does he get the extra armor? Not sure why he didn't go for the kill here. He risk a punish now. Unless he's trying to get me to overcommit into his MC tech, but I doubt it. His Flame Strike is 8, so he won't play Flame Strike. I don't think he can Flood, so I might just drop the MC Tech for board control. That was a possibility, but he has to choose which one he wants to kill. It's fine. I'm gonna heal. It's more value. So we know he has a Frost Nova, a Tainted Zealot, and a Mana Bind. If he plays the secret from the top, I have a good idea what it is. No way to make Tainted Zealot value besides the one smite I have. Ripple in Time is value, Mana Bind is value. We'll see. When you gotta go, you gotta go. If he kills the grub, kills the Nerubian with the grub, we don't mind that at all. Gonna go a bit aggressive here. The Mana Bind and Frost Nova was from his deck. It's fine. For the crusade. So that's probably Mana Bind. Which means we don't want to play Frost Nova. We could just play Mana Bind. he'll get a Mana Bind, but it's useless. Alright. Ah, it's Mirror Edge.
I'll smack my booty and call me toast. I'm just gonna go in. You got two random mage spell though. But we'll see. Random mage spells. There's a few bad ones. Hey, that's good with molten reflection though. Why didn't you use it on the grub? Oh god, cheap wild spells with two radiant elemental on board. I'm panicking. This is bad. This is Michael Jackson bad. Okay, he looks semi-desperate if he's doing that. Oh god, how do you have so much spells? Where's your minions? Oh my god. Let fall the sands of time. He can pop that Frostnova here if he has time. Oh, I am sorry, sir. If you just done that a little bit earlier, you could have potentially drawn the Frost Nova in your deck and played it for one mana. And who said Hearthstone takes no APM? Oh, you want to see a sick play? Check it out. This is more to demonstrate an interaction. It comes with charge. Shadow Madness gives charge. Even though it doesn't say that on the card. They should. Because stuff like Warsong Commander actually synergizes with Shadow Madness. But they don't. So that was just to show the small interaction. Does the opponent gets both copies back? Yep. Yep. What do we do with the post Hearthstone portion of the stream? Because we have a post Hearthstone portion of the stream. I'm trying to figure out what we should do. Talk about E3? Is E3 still going on? Why are they showing E3 right now? Sony, ooh, Last of Us.
Is someone injured?
Part 2? Chat, I will jizz right here in front of everyone if they announce the new Last of Us. Right here, right now. You can all bear witness. I'll take the trade. Oh no, he drew his second infinite. And he gets it. Oh, this is so bad.
Right away.
Oh, dude, man, really? It off the top. 1 mana 2/2 and then 1 mana 3/3. I'm scared, chat. Hold me. Oh, he didn't go for the healing totem roll.
Right away.
I mean, as far as Shadow Madnesses go, this one's not too bad, right?
Right away.
I think we're winning on value. I mean, yeah, value. So we can just focus on tempo. This denies his 2-3 and gives us a 2-1.
Okay, where's my where's my volcano?
Maybe he has a volcano. Hey?
Right away.
He's gonna grab that volcano there.
Ooh, random shot. Random spell. Random spell. I hate temporal anomaly. Does Arena need more RNG or less RNG? I don't know, man. Cause like Temporal Anomaly, draw a random spell. Like, okay. Add, discover a random spell and add it to the top of your deck. Blizzard, do you know of any other words besides random? Not everything in life has to be random, Blizzard. Random.
Oh, God.
Do I just smork him? Yeah, he has the Bitter Tide Hydra. I'm going. He dies when his life total goes to zero. So, I'm just gonna hit him in the face. What? Oh, what is this? What's going on? What am I witnessing? Okay. Don't you want the taunt? I feel like you would like having taunt though. Oh, my face. This is a lot of damage. I buff it up by one, so it's a very awkward amount for him. As long as he doesn't get Nerubian Unraveler off his Master of Realities, we're fine. Maybe I should No. Why don't you scream? Because I can scream next turn. Force him to play cards. Maybe take damage on his Bitter Tide and then scream and have more mana. Yeah, I mean, he's gonna take damage and he's gonna trade. It's in his interest to trade. That's the point of screaming. Use up Hex. Summon more minions. And now I can scream. Yeah. Like, there was no rush to scream. Now we can scream. That's a lot of little buggers. I'm playing Obsidian's the best pleasure. Oh, yeah, second hex. He still has that random shaman card. I think Obsidian's the smart play. But, you know, in this mode, being smart means very little. If he's not trading in first right now, that means he has a way to deal with this. But he's thinking, so it's not like an easy way to deal with this.
Neither snow nor rain nor witch.
That's good. That's good, I guess. Thank God I played Obsidian. I'll take it. It's one that hasn't attacked yet.
Shadow Madness is good here too. I wanna, I think I should have Shadow Madness that one, just in case I get some res situation. He's trying to target it. Oh, that's funny. He's fighting taunts. That's so annoying. Any heroes? That's dirty. Absolutely harem. Absolutely, hello. Ruben Unravel is probably the right pick here. Essentially, it denies him a cheesy way to clear the board. Miss Lethal, BM, Miss Lethal, tell us why you're BMing, it's Miss Lethal. Rush, it's not. Charge. How many times do I have to play Stasis Dragon, chat? You know how much Stasis Dragon I've played in my Hearthstone career? How do you guys not get this yet? You know? I'm kidding. Since the card was released today, I can understand why people don't know what it is. It was released today. Let's be honest.
Anduin versus Arthas.
For Lordaeron, the light shall bring.
This hand sucks. This hand's even worse. Alright, this makes things a little better. No one drop, please. If he doesn't have one drop, we are so money, honey. Chat, we are so money, honey. I'll play this because I'm going to play Dark Aether. And I don't think he has anything that deals 2 damage, right? That's cool. This is such a nice combo. Protects the 2-2 against his 2-5. Free 1-1, why not? God. Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne. Oh wait, my hero power is deactivated. Stupid toast. But I think it's still the right place in case he's still a blessing of kings. More true silver. Yeah, I think in case of blessing of kings is still the right play overall. Magic shall not save. Damn. Gonna kill both of my good cards, feels bad. Ooh, that's a great draw. That's the worst one, but you know what? I'll still take it. And count me blessing me. Toast. Do I hit this?
It begins.
Doesn't enable consecration, doesn't enable it to trade. Yeah, the elixir was unfortunate. Because it's the one elixir that does nothing.
What would Uther do?
Death Rattle does something. Divine Shield does something. Extra Woman does something. Life Steal essentially does nothing. But, you know, c'est la vie, as they say. C'est la vie. I feel like I want my Mindbreaker to die because I actually want to start healing my minions. This is strong against consecration. God, that was strong then. I could use the value. Hey, look at me. I can pull off that dragon play too. If I protect my 5-3, it's so good. Because he doesn't get free trade into it. Allah. I'm going to do this. He can't consecration. If he consecration, he loses. He wanted to set this up so he can punch it into consecration, didn't ya? Didn't ya? I know your wicked ways. Can't believe I devoured mine into this, and he played one copy of each card. So he has two Cathedral Gargoyles and two Bronze Broodmother. That's crazy. Chat, how crazy is that? Oh god, I can't empty my board. It always summons more dudes. Oh, that's so funny. And there goes chat spamming lethal again. This is really bad if he taunts it up. Like Spike Ridge Steed or something. Oh, thank God. So, you can just trade in a guy and then play Arjun Commander. Yep. Yep. You're right, Chad. I was wrong. Here, let me try that play. Just the one you're talking about, Chad? Just the one I missed? Oh no, I need to do it between the animation. I need high APM. Ready? Ready? Sorry. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo the hurt you cause. You want the right. I think I played against four paladins in a row.
I will fight with honor. The light shall bring victory.
At least in ladder you get some variety. I get nothing but paladins. Maybe a bit of mage here and there. Oh my god, this hand is actually just terrible. Can my hand be any worse? I don't think so. I think this hand is as bad as it's gonna get. And now he can punch my 2-1 to death by setting this light justice up. So I'm gonna hit that good old pass button. Yeah, we're probably gonna lose this. Our hand is just terrible. I mean, Coffin Crasher has value though. Shadow Ascendant's just gonna die. I'll wait so I can extend Shadow Ascendant into a cleric, which means he can't just kill something with a punch.
Don't mess with Tusk.
As they say, that's the way the cookie becomes crumbs. That's the way the cookie becomes crumbs, chat. Maybe I can top deck an MC tech somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, the 3-2 is nice. It means everything on board will trade. So we got that going for us. Like the 3 attack on each of my minion helps a lot. Tells Mo is staying at your room in LA. Would you let him smash on your bed? Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait for a girl to show interest before we start talking about hypotheticals. Acting all crazy. When you hit a cheap minion, we can't pass this turn. It's just too weak. Okay, maybe we can. Maybe we can.
Immortality.
Well. Coffin Crasher is essentially our blessed RNG play. Or maybe I can ripple in time into double MC tech to steal 2 minions if he gets overly confident. Overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. I'm hoping I'll coffin crash into obsidian statue. Play works out. We have a psychic scream reset. Okay, that's really bad. When he has his choice of cards, he's gonna pick silences and stuff. He's also just not playing any minions strong enough to run my Coffin Crasher into. We'll see. Argent Commander ain't bad. I don't think it's good here though. I'm worried. Chat, I'm worried. Does you could kill us too far by playing Argent Commander and then he just kills it super easily? No, we have to play a very high tempo card in Coffin Crasher. It sucks, but if I Argent Commander, I only leave up a 4-2 that he can punch with his 1-1s and then spend 6 mana slamming down a big guy. Man, I'll start with just pure ass. And he has a cheap taunt. This is really bad for us. He's going to go full phase here. I don't think he can apply too much damage. He could coin Dino Size, I suppose, but maybe he'll play some minion. Double taunt. I'm not sure if that'll get me there though. I need to try. Hmm. Oh, he has probably a sword. Oh yeah, that is true too. I'm gonna go with Phantom Militia.
Out of my jungle.
If I coin, if I play Nerubian though, it blocks the coin silver sword. At least in the sense that he has to trade two minions. And yeah, you're right. He probably has silver sword. I need this obsidian statue to work out. Ugh, Jesus Christ. He does have to head in first, I guess, which overkills a little bit. Zoinks! I don't feel so good, Scoobs. What's the best play here? Maybe he doesn't have another secret.
The victory is yours.
Easiest 12 win arena run of my life. This guy is yours. You are so good at Hearthstone. Toast. First time playing arena in the last 6 months, and you go 12 win. That's unreasonable. I'm gonna open this with my eyes. Check it out. Money, money, money.
Lights out.